The marine debris program is designed to try and get some of this debris off the beaches, try and provide some cleaner habitat, better conditions for the animals along the shoreline. The majority of our programs are completed with the local communities. They know the best ways to get in and out of many of these areas. They are a valuable asset in removing a lot of the marine debris. They know how to work in these areas. They know how to drive boats in these areas. Not something that we're going to bring people in from outside and necessarily do safely. Getting workers out to these places in Alaska is virtually impossible. So we hire people from the local communities. We rent their vehicles. We rent their boats. There's just no other way to do some of these programs in the remote areas that we work in. You would think that most of our marine debris programs would occur during the springtime and during the summer. Well, in Alaska, that's a time that people have to be busy doing their subsistence activities, doing their fishing activities. That comes first. Using today's figures from 2010, we've now collected about 2 million pounds of garbage. It's been good for the communities. We're always pleased to hear from many of the communities at the very end that not only are they happy that they had jobs, but now they're happy to go out and do their subsistence activities on beaches that are much cleaner now.